Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Kananest Learning Made Easy. We are back with yet another video. The best way to keep your heart in a healthy state is by eating right, sleeping right and not taking stress. Yes, it is World Heart Day, which is observed on 29th September. So let's check out few details. World Heart Day was created by World Heart Federation on September 29 in the year 1999. Since then, we are celebrating this day every year. This year's theme is Use Heart to Beat. Introduction. Cardiovascular disease are often a result of accumulation of several causes such as age, lifestyle, diet and smoking, which may ultimately result in heart failure. Hence, World Heart Day is celebrated on September 29 each year. Facts about CVDs. CVDs are accounting for 31% of global deaths. Most CVDs can be prevented by addressing behavioral risk factors such as consuming tobacco, having unhealthy diet, obesity, and physical inactivity. Objectives of celebrating World Heart Day: encouraging adoption of healthy lifestyle and healthy eating habits, developing a plan to control smoking and reduce the risk of heart disease, reducing the global prevalence of hypertension, raising awareness about the importance of engaging in physical activity for at least 30 minutes a day to reduce heart disease. On the occasion of World Heart Day, my wish for you all is that your heart stays happy and healthy so that you can enjoy long and healthy life. Hope you like the information shared by me. Thank you for watching. Do like, share and subscribe.